What's up, y'all?
DJ Chibi. And I'm doing this quick video, excuse a little pimp on my face. I'm doing this video because I ordered some boots and they finally got here. Excuse my messy room too. These boots, you've probably seen them on your Facebook pop-up. They're called Alfa Western Wear. Let's open them up and see the quality so I can show y'all. So they come packaged like this in a box. Let's open them up and see what we got. And they do not, oh yeah, they do come in a box. This is the box they come in. As y'all know, I'm a big boot fanatic. And these boots were a little cheap to me, the price. Well, the quality might be there. I never owned a pair, so I said, let me get some and test them out and see what I think about them. These are American Gator. This is the box. Yeah, they are. Yeah. I ordered a pair of American Gator. And usually, normally those are about here. You get them at Cavender's or Boot Barn for like, $300 to $500. I bought them on this website for $200. Wow, damn, shit. Tired of spending that much money. So as soon as I open this package right here, I can smell the leather. It smells like genuine leather. Ooh-wee. Check me out, y'all. Yeah. They came a little creased, you can tell. I think that's the packaging. There's no newspaper inside. You know, when you go to the flea market, the boots, they have newspapers inside. These don't. So, I got this for the shaft, the boot. And look, they look pretty good. I like them. This is the bottom of them. What does it say? John Wayne Forever Boots. It's the heel. These are handmade, you can tell. Here's the other one. Yeah, boy, I'm ready for all the dances, all the bikers. They smell like real leather. The bottom smells like a cork almost. And the shaft of the boot's not like hard, soft. Let's see what the inside feels like. Has a little cushion to it. I don't think you can see the inside. Let me test them. Put them on.
Estando junto a ti, me siento tan feliz. Ya no puedo estar un instante más en ti. Estando junto a ti, me siento tan feliz. Porque tú eres la alegría de mi amor, de mi corazón. Ay, amor, bésame, bésame, bésame. Ahora sí me quedé el amor a lo más profundo de tu corazón.
So basically, you get what you pay for. They're nice. I've been dancing them, see what they feel like, slipping and sliding everywhere. But basically, you get what you pay for. And I prefer the American-made boot, like Cavender's, Boot Barn, and all that. Some of their boots are made in Mexico too, I know that, but you could tell which ones have better quality and which ones don't. So, Alfa Western Wear, out of 10 stars, I'll give you about like 6. Maybe like a 5.5. Let's see how long they last. That's the next step. They're nice looking boots. You know, if you want to budget yourself and not pay so much, but like Boot Barn or Cavender boots, this is the way it goes. If you don't mind spending $500 to $600, get some good quality Boot Barn and Cavenders. There you go, ladies and gents. For those wondering about Alfa Western Wear, you got them shipped all the way to Florida. Yeah. I don't know what kind of angle you guys want to see.